Only on 7, the city says municipal golf courses are struggling and the number of golfers is on a downward trend. Action 7 News reporter Christy Leto explains what Parks and Recreation is doing to keep their greens from being in the red.
The green is mowed and manicured and hardly a golfer in sight.
It's a concern to us. We want to make sure that we get golfers out there on the courses.
Director of Parks and Rec Barbara Baca says they attribute low turnout to the poor economy and stiff competition with nearby country clubs and courses at casinos and resorts. This is Ladera Golf Course, a city golf course that's been hit hard by lack of golfers. Officials tell us that fiscal year 2009, around 63,000 rounds of golf were played. But last fiscal year, it was just around 58,000. And that's at just one course. Baca says from 2009 to 2010, the four city golf courses lost $300,000. And this fiscal year, the city courses are down 6% in revenue.
The main message, which is why we're doing this promotion for all four courses, is come out and golf.
So to attract golfers, Parks and Rec is offering holiday gift cards that give extra free rounds of golf and cheaper rates during the day, because if the numbers don't go up,
the worst case scenario is that we will have to scrape by and figure out how to continue to run our courses with less revenues,
which could mean leaving Parks and Rec positions vacant to increasing golf rates. In Albuquerque, Christy Aleto, KOAT Action 7 News.
City golf courses aren't the only ones struggling. Last month, Action 7 News broke the news on how UNM's golf course was $4 million in debt, something the city says it's trying to avoid with the new winter promotion.